best friend from class 1. And this is a dream.
Yeah, it is. It's quite like surprising. This is actually happening.
So we are on the train right now and we landed in Geneva and now we're going to this place called Sphere. Kathy is behind the camera eating. Good morning! It is day 2 in Switzerland and today is the official start of the program that we're here for. So I am here with the hospitality school called Les Roches and they invite bloggers every year or every 2 years almost to come and experience their campus and what they do here. I brought my best friend from school who's been my friend since grade 1, so it's like an epic thing for us to be here. So we are staying in a thing called a Swiss chalet. So these are like really traditional. It's almost like a whole house and there are also other YouTubers from other parts of the world who are here. So everyone's living together in the same house. Let me give you a tour. Campus and we saw so many things. We saw their cafeteria, they took us to different restaurants, and now I think we're going inside
to learn how to make cocktails.
It's really nice. We love it.
Hello, you are
Seja. Okay, great, thank you. So right now we're doing an extremely fun thing. It's basically a cooking challenge between all the countries. Chef clothes. We've been assigned students from the school and paired up. So Kathy and I am one team. We're gonna make chole bhature. It's a competition, but the funny thing is both of us are very bad at cooking.
We can't cook.
We can only make Maggi. So let's see how this goes.
We have 60 minutes
kitchen
over here.
We all have to make food from our own country. We're making chola bhatura. And we have our team. This is Team India. Oh wow, there's a flag on it too. That's plate as well.
So we are cooking chickpeas. Chickpeas, chole bhatura. Paste, tomato and onions.
Look who's becoming a pro, guys. All the giant thing has to be one big lump.
Exactly.
What are you saying? Haven't you ever seen your mom like atta?
Yeah, this is not atta. This is
atta. So what are you guys making?
We are doing paella. You like paella?
I've never had it before.
No. The best paella ever.
We are cooking this thing called chole bhature. I think we're gonna win.
And you have done this before?
No. What are you guys making?
Chicken.
Okay, go for it. Are you cutting now?
Fantastic.
Okay, we get it that you're a pro. Our dish is done, guys. So we're done preparing our dishes and now we have to go to the jury to present our dishes. It's actually like MasterChef.
This is biryani
and it's basically
2017
is India.
Yeah! Hey guys, it's day 3 in Switzerland and I'm sitting in the living room of our chalet, which looks like it's come out of Pinterest. And it's plan is that we're going to go around where we're staying. The little town is called Kramontana. It's supposed to be really nice and cute, so we're going to do a tour of that. So let's go.
Camera like it's a weapon.
Everything's a weapon if used wisely.
Court by Khyati Kalda.
So I have
hi, I'm Beatrice. I am from Italy, Rome.
Doesn't she look like Lord DIY? Isn't it crazy? Like when I Wait. Saw you, I was like, oh my god. She looks exactly like Lord DIY. That's so
Thanks.
Cool. Pieces of street art here. I had no idea that this town has these kind of street art. There's one more behind me. So we saw about 5 or 6 of them and now we're gonna head for lunch. And we're actually eating quite early here. It's only 12, but we're still having lunch. So what are we eating today?
So we're having raclette, which is a typical Swiss dish from here, from the region.
Lunch with so much cheese. Now we're back at the Les Roches school and we're gonna go for an entrepreneurship class. So we're actually sitting with all the real students of the school and I don't know how I'm gonna stay awake. Also, I'm gonna go back to a proper classroom after almost 2 years. So let's see how this goes.
The view from their classrooms. Oh my god.
So we're in a wine tasting class and it's apparently really complicated. There's this like huge chart of like different kinds of wines and now there's going to be a wine tasting test. They're going to make us try different kinds of wines and we have to guess what they are. This is number one.
It's heavy, but it's not.
So, this company called Mivi very kindly sent me these really nice looking headphones. And I wanted to watch some Zoella vlogs since we have some time to spare right now in the afternoon. These are actually so good. They're, of course, noise cancelling and they just make everything sound very realistic. So, we're heading to a sunset point.
We actually don't know if it's a sunset point, we just know if it's a viewpoint.
Is done. We had such an amazing time. We ate so much food. We drank so much wine. We went to such nice hotels. And Khyati and I are gonna stay an extra day in Geneva just to chill and just relax a little bit. So I'm gonna end the vlog here and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and like this video and also hit the bell button, all of that stuff. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye
bye.